because it was just me on my own. I just wrote them quite simply so that I could play them myself, more or less in their entirety. So I wasn't really writing songs that bass would have added much to, or drums. And I love those things. That's what I'd like as well, to experiment with voices, especially on Song for Winter.